Bulldogs. I'm journalist Eli Vick.
And I'm journalist Vincent Pham. Please stand for our Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please remain standing for our morning prayer. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day. For all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, in union with the Holy Sacrifice of the Mass, throughout the world, for the salvation of souls, the reparation of sins, and the reunion of all Christians, and in particular for the intentions of the Holy Father this month, St. Joseph, pray for us. In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Food Services Director Jeff Crowder has today's lunch menu.
Happy Tuesday. Today's menu will be beef stroganoff, salad, broccoli, and a roll and fruit.
In sports news, our boys' golf team plays in the district tournament this morning on the links at Cadron Valley course. They tee off at 9 a.m.
Our junior varsity and varsity volleyball teams are here at home this evening to play the Cotter Warriors. The games start at 4:30 p.m.
At Saturday's cross-country meet, the National Guard unit at Kent Robinson added some excitement to the event.
And along with that, there are no other announcements. Have a great day, and go Bulldogs!